I got self-isolation. There's a rumor going round that there ain't nobody gathering up town. Saw nobody now for many days. My mind's in a haze.
Stressed by the news, I'm finding it hard to keep up with the rules. I'm worried about my friends and my family, especially the old ones that I can't see. Most of us are gonna be alright as long as we stay home and sit tight. But there's a long way to go. How long it's gonna take, nobody knows. It's such an awful mess, but thank God for the NHS. Try to stop this virus, take control. I've got the isolation blues, my dogs look like food. If things get bad, they'll taste nice stewed. The kids are doing schoolwork, so they say, which requires playing Xbox every day. So go outside and get your exercise. But if you go out twice, wear a disguise. You can now buy toilet roll.
Quarantine with some other man, baby, but that's alright. Well, every now and then I wonder who's isolated with you tonight.
We're at war with the virus.
It's 6 feet away. That's a new